Today we are here for the science class and we are doing the chapter skeletal system. So children, first of all, I would like to tell you what a skeletal system is. The skeletal system is made up of bones, joints and cartilage. Bones are hard and support our whole body. If we didn't have bones, our body would be like jelly or jellyfish. Joints connect our bones and allow movement in our skeleton. Cartilage is the softer and more elastic than bone, and you can find it in your nose and ears. Okay, children. So now I would like to just tell you about the skull. In this picture, children, you can see the different bones that are there in our body. So here you can see the skull, children. The skull is a hollow round structure, okay, which is present in the head. All right, children, and it is made up of 22 bones. How many bones does a skull have? 22 bones, okay, of which 8 bones form the part of the skull and protects the bone. All right, so over here you can see this is a skull, and what does the skull do? It covers and protects the bone. All right, protects the brain. All right, and children, the rest of the 14 remaining bones, they make the entire face, okay? So now over here you can see on the face, you can see the jaw, okay? Jaw is also here, the jawbone, all right? The jawbone is U-shaped. You can see all of you have a jawbone and it is U-shaped, all right? So the jawbone is U-shaped and it is the largest and the strongest bone in the face. It holds the lower teeth. Okay, children, so over here you can see, and it helps in to chew the food. Okay, children, then we come to the rib cage. Okay, so the rib cage is made up of 12 pairs of thin curved bones called ribs. Now over here you can see, children, if you count, so over here you can see 12 pairs of ribs, this side also and this side also. Okay, so they are the rib cage is made up of how many? 12 pairs of thin curved bones. They are called ribs, okay, and they are present in the chest region. So this part of the body is known as chest, okay? So they are present in the chest part, okay? So it protects our two delicate organs, the heart and the lungs. So what does a rib cage protect, children? The heart and the lungs. Is that clear? Then we come to the next. They are the limbs, okay? The limbs, the upper limb, the hands, okay, and the lower limbs, your legs. Now, children, the upper limbs help us to eat, write, and hold things, okay? And the lower limbs, your legs, they help you to walk and run. Is that clear? So these were your lower limbs. Now we come to the backbone. Now, children, you can see that the backbone, it encloses and protects the delicate spinal cord. What does your backbone do? The backbone, it protects the delicate spinal cord, and it is made up of 33 small bones. Okay, children, how many bones are there in your spinal cord? 33 small bones. Is that clear? And the individual small bone is called the vertebra. Okay, you can see the individual bones all together, they make the backbone. Okay, and single bones, they are known as the vertebra. So I hope the skeletal system is clear to you. Thank you.